night body's aching. Mental stimulation sprinkled with a little bit of sex appeal, and it's a moment, yeah,
yeah. Feeling flat tonight, yeah.
All right, now I know we're a little bit older, but you're really never too old to come to Disneyland. And obviously, while you're in Paris, you gotta check out the Disneyland at least once. So today should be a pretty fun day. Everyone out here is pretty excited. We feel like we're a little kid again, back at Disney World. To be honest, I haven't been to Disneyland or Disney World in a couple of years, ever since I was a kid. So it feels good to be back here, especially with the homies.
Excited?
Dude, I'm pumped. Like, I'm so excited.
Oh, yo, let's go. This is gonna be great.
I wanna go on the Haunted Mansion.
Haunted Mansion, Tower of Terror, we're doing it all.
All right, so we just took the train from Paris. It really only took about 45 minutes. We got our tickets online, so we're about to head inside the park. But to be honest, the weather today has been absolutely spectacular. It should be a really great day to explore the entire park. And man, are we excited. So we just got in the park, and man, it literally feels, I mean, obviously it's fucking Disneyland, but I feel like I'm in a fucking movie. Top drunk. Yeah. For some reason, they want to start with the haunted house, so.
I did. It's my favorite. It's always the best. Look how spooky it is.
No judgment in Disneyland Paris, okay?
I might get a little spooked up here, bro. All right, so right now we're at the Haunted Manor. Somehow I got stuck riding this ride alone, but let's see how it goes. All right, haunted house was not that bad. Our whole friend group is from Texas, so of course, you know, we had to hit a barbecue spot. Looks like they got some gas. All right, now it's time for an actual ride, and of course we gotta start with Indiana Jones.
Come on, do the Indiana Jones impression.
I don't know.
It's like the moving we straight to Sunset. Two small bands just to take you out real quick. Three more hoes. Pull up on fucking shit. That's how it goes. Baby, I promise I'm going back.
All right, no lie, Indiana Jones ride, low-key kind of fun.
That was fun.
I was screaming.
Tell him you screamed like a little girl. And that's where you cut to the scene of you screaming on your camera.
All right, seems as if we have entered Aladdin's kingdom. Are we gonna find the genie? This not my date, little bitch, my Glock card, straight to the cash. I'm a try star, straight to the bag. I'm that nigga, huh? Got me some gas, rolling up some cash. Yeah, got me some. All right, now obviously since we are at Disneyland, you gotta have a nice Disney castle.
You feel like a princess?
Always.
Period.
Period.
All right, they said it was like an hour to meet a princess, but I mean.
I got one right here.
Wow. So flattering. That's a compliment. I be like, shoes, sunset on the beach. Pick me wanna pull up on Miami with the heat. I don't know about you, but I know about me. Summertime in Florida, catch me sliding on the key, yeah. Something's happened inside of me. Excellence, yeah, it's gotta be. Hot and cold, it's dichotomy. Rock with me with some prodigies. La-di-da-di, we party. They hear us down in the lobby. We try to tell them to join us, and if they don't, they'll be sorry. No time to be addy hating. It's history in the making. I'm loving not all the options. Alright, we just got out of the Star Wars ride.
Say boy?
No!
Alright, no cap, that was probably the best ride so far.
That was insane.
There's definitely a little cheer coming out.
I was screaming.
All right, Disneyland Paris, definitely gotta ride that Star Wars ride, yo.
You feel like you're in Star Wars?
I feel like I'm not meant for hyperspace.
Not meant for hyperspace. <You're not laughs> So only Nick and I would make it.
I'm not gonna lie, we've been at this park for about 4 hours and we're feeling pretty drained. It's a hot day, there's a lot of waiting in lines, but we've got a couple more spots to check out.
I'm the captain and pilot, I'm on an island private. Don't ask me what the vibe is, I can't define it. Can't even put that stuff down and ride it, ride it. Yeah, sun shining, 24/7 clouds floating. Wait, is this heaven? Didn't even die to get here, yeah. Looking for the top, it's so clear, yeah. Everything I need is right here, yeah.
All right, if you're a Pirates of the Caribbean fan, definitely gotta come check this one out. All right, now the cool thing about the castle here at Disneyland Paris is that you can actually walk through it, unlike other castles. So let's go explore the castle.
That was very like unlike other castles.
Okay, you feeling strong? You feeling
strong today?
All right, let's go.
Say less.
Come on. Let's see those guys. Them arms be looking pretty big lately, bro. Come on, bro. Come on,
it's mine.
Weak, bro.
Not today.
Weak,
it's
bro.
Okay.
All
right, bro.
Can you do it? It's a little harder.
Right.
Nope. We're done.
Nah, not today. Not today.
Right. Not today. Your castle.
I know. I literally looked at you. I said, "Can we go?"
Hey guys.
Welcome.
Hey MTV. Thanks for coming out.
This is my castle. Welcome to my humble abode.
Can you let me have this one thing, please?
I'm sorry, didn't just you just pull thing. The sword out of the... Oh, wait,
okay,
you didn't.
Yeah, so maybe, hey, maybe it's just not for me. Okay, maybe not today. Okay,
exactly.
I'm having an off day.
So it's
all right?
My
When I tell you Disneyland is packed during summer, this is what I mean.
In the whip on a Tuesday night, with the music high, and you by my side. Top down and the moon is high, and the mood is right, and you by my side. Yeah. Late night conversations, electric emotions, sprinkled with a little bit of sex, and it's a potion.
That's gonna wrap it up for this Disneyland vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed. We had a ton of fun. For 100 euros, I honestly think we got our money's worth.
Definitely. No, this place is great.
Yeah, definitely recommend checking out if you're ever in Paris, but we'll see you guys in the next one.
Bonsoir.
Bonsoir.
I've been catching love off a bat, boy. Running from your love, that's what this trap for. Bags looking from the corner store.